What happening over here? What's it called?
Sheetrock.
Sheetrock. There's the big, big holes we made from double-sided tape. It's too wet? You're like, no, it can go very wrong. Oh.
Maybe it's because our wall is a different color already.
I was going to say, it is satisfying, but then it also just looks like the holes are still there because it's gray.
Right? That's what I'm saying. Aww. It's what looks like it's there, right?
Is it there or is it just the color?
I can't tell.
I know. Rather than filling in the hole, it kind of looks like a seal. Trust. Gets a little bit different when it's dry.
Uh-huh.
Which one? This one? This one?
Yep. There was two big holes there.
He said there was two big holes here, but it worked correctly, the right kind of holes. So he's proud of this corner.
Thank you.
think my favorite part of the room is this staircase with the shelves. There's two snacks over, two cubbies for snacks, two cubbies for yarn. There's cooking books and crochet books, and then these three are mostly my language learning books. And then, wait, let me see. Okay, and then this one. Oh, can I do it? Uh-oh. That's my boyfriend's little area in there. And then the one on the outside is mine. I wanted this one because I love sunlight when I work, so it's closer to the window. And then up there is where we sleep. The little loft we built.